All right, Triple, I am live, motherfucker. Send out a tweet real quick. That's cool. Tweet has been sent. I give it a few minutes. I can drink my water real quick.
New game, Batman, the enemy within new status, Batman, the enemy within EP5.
Alright, good, that's all updated. Alright, let's go.
Klaus. How are you? My very best buddy. My old pal.
Hi there, Brucie.
What's it been? I don't know. 3 weeks. Let's see. Last time I laid eyes on you must have been... Oh, yeah. You didn't believe me when I told you I killed those agents in self-defense. It really cleared something up for me. Because friends trust each other. So, I guess you know what you aren't. Harley and I have the virus, and if we're anything, we're sharers. It's just fun to keep to ourselves. So picture how it hit you when you lost those few dozen people on the bridge. Nothing about all of Gotham. Maybe then you'll know what it feels like when a friendship dies.
What you doing, Harvey?
Batman! Over here!
What happened?
You need to see it. He's down that way. We're trying to help him, but...
MOT Megaphone, if you are enjoying the stream, please hit that follow button.
That's familiar.
Let's go back here, Batman, make sure we got everything.
One viewers, smile, MOT alarm clock, 43M26S.
Something I was missing over here. Okay, I guess not.
Trap. Until we get someone here with an X-ray, we can't risk moving him.
Let me see what I can find. I can't cut him down until I'm sure this isn't some kind of trap.
Thank you.
get these people back.
It could be a bomb.
We need to clear the area! Back up!
Oh God! Oh God! Oh God, no!
Okay.
Jesus.
Hey, dude, which... What? Get the fuck out of there. Do I have a directional button? Seriously? Alright, so I gotta hold it. Okay, how else should I get this thing out? Pull it.
Oh.
I don't get it.
It's safe to cut him down. We're past the sick punchline.
Guess this is the world we live in now. Turns your stomach.
Jim.
I can't remember the last time I was on this side of a police line. Waller Canby, in case you hadn't heard. Right in front of that lowlife Wayne. Maybe I shouldn't have asked you to do my job for me.
Sorry to hear that. Gotham is worse off because of it.
Not the worst thing that's happened. Got a little more time with the wife and kid. And I've been making these cigar boxes, humidors, you know. Keeps the hands busy. Wife thinks I should sell them. But it's still not like being on the front line. Especially when shit like this happens.
Vitals are dropping!
Easy now. Don't move.
Oh, Jesus. Now this time off, it's given me some time to think. Back in the day, it was only the gangsters you had to worry about. Now, cops are cut open and filled with carnival toys. Makes you wonder. How'd we get here? I look around and the streets are the same. The only real difference is Batman. You know, I hate saying that, but do you think that we only saw this kind of thing after you showed up? Yeah, you brought in a lot of good collars, so I hope it's not the case, but maybe Batman's made Gotham more dangerous.
You're right, Jim. Hard to argue when you look at Bullock. With me as Gotham's guardian, criminals have to adapt or perish. Maybe I underestimated their resilience.
Maybe. Takes guts to admit it, though. Hey, I shouldn't have come down on you so hard about arresting Wayne. Yeah, maybe next time we go at it side by side, huh?
Batman, Bullock's asking for you.
I tracked a stolen van full of clowns. So follow to see what they were doing.
That was brave, Detective. You did good work.
Thanks. Wish I'd stayed home, though. They picked up a drop.
Was John Doe with them?
They left a box. Goddamn freaks.
No sign of explosives. Should be safe to open. Automatic weapons. They're heavily armed. Authorized by Wayne Enterprises. And signed for by Chairwoman Regina Zellerbach.
Regina can't come to the phone right now. This is her assistant.
This is Bruce Wayne.
Oh, hello.
Tell Regina I need to speak to her. I'll be there shortly.
I'll let her know. Thank you.
Fuck. part with cutting out the, pulling out the carnival toy was kind of annoying, but I bet you I had to do something similar in the other games. It's just, these games are the episodes are released like with such weird timing, I couldn't remember what I was supposed to do.
Last few days, but who knows how long that will last once word gets out. Our CEO brought known terrorists into the building.
Excuse me, what's going on here?
Speak of the devil. We were just talking about you and your friends from upstate, Bruce.
Behind my back. Seems to be your style, Gina.
He looks like he hasn't slept in a week.
Is he drunk?
You must have known this was coming. Your connection to these felons, it could ruin the company. You have left me with no choice.
So what are you gonna do, Regina?
Emoji rocket, level up for Chapel 9-3 to level 3-1.
And I don't want it now. All I wanted is for you to be the man I thought you were. I trust you can see yourself out.
Bitch.
We're not done. Care to explain this? You've been authorizing some interesting shipments.
What is this? Automatic weapons? Grenades? Bruce, truly, I never signed this. I've never even heard of this. Bruce?
What's going on?
Something funny?
A priest, a rabbi, and a CEO walk into a boardroom. Priest says, it's a trap. The rabbi says, Joker tricked us.
Call security.
The CEO doesn't say anything. Because he's dead.
MOG Megaphone, if you would like to show extra support, please feel free to click the subscription button. Thanks in advance.
Get those hands where I can see them.
Please, Harley, don't.
Smart move.
Good killer.
Nice work, Kent. You're really moving up the career ladder.
What do you want?
Thank you oh so very much for asking, Regina. What do you think I want, sweet cheeks?
The serum is gone, Harley. It's over.
Ain't over till it's over. I was inspired to think outside the box.
Really, dude?
Here comes my inspiration now.
I bring you Joker!
This meeting is now called to order. Regina, good to see you again. Bruce, buddy. Put her there. It's just a handshake. Well, no need to be rude. Surely someone else will be hospitable if they know what's good for them.
One viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 1H19S.
Just finishing up a grand tour of this delightful city. Visited some of our old haunts along the way. this, Bruce. This is gonna be my favorite. My pup always said I'd make it to the top one day. Dreams really do come true. I gotta thank you for the inspiration. You told me if I just work hard and keep my head down, I could run a place like this.
John, stop this. It's not too late.
Joker, now! You really think I'm going to listen to you? After what you did? Can you believe this guy? And now, for my first executive order!
You remember that pesky virus, don't you, Bruce? We found a way to make more of it. A whole lot more.
Boys, make sure he gets a good view.
Wanna do the honors, Puddin'?
Oh, honey, you know me so.
I couldn't see where I was supposed to go.
No! I wanted us to be friends, Bruce. But you ruined it. And now we get to be enemies. Don't! You thought Gritlin was bad? Penguin? Lady Arkham? None of them knew you like I do. I know just how to press those buttons.
Oh,
see that little but very powerful bomb right there, Gotham? We got 100 more where that came from. Planted all around the city where you'll never find them. Except for the ones I'm setting off. Now.
No!
I sent your friendly neighborhood police force a list of demands. First and foremost, Batman's head on a pike in Gotham Square. He's the one who stole
it. Oh, I love her.
You got 24 hours to make good. So chump.
She's something else, isn't she? All those demands. I've only got one. Stop me, Bruce. Be my best enemy. Be the man I need you to be.
You're pathetic. Just a sad little man looking for attention.
No, Bruce. That's you. You're gonna be alone at the end of this.
Oh, toughen up, little canary.
Guess you fell off that ladder.
Keep the masks on. No survivors. Too bad. You done catching up, Mr. J? Place is, starting to stink.
We're done. We are going to have so much fun.
Till next time, Brucie.
Fuck, no.
Bruce, wake up.
Thank God. Joker and Harley are gone. Cops are on their way.
Let's just get to the lab. Tiffin. Don't.
Bruce!
Harley knocked me pretty good. Just gotta get to the elevator.
Oh my God. James from accounting? Oh God. Bruce!
Let me help.
Oh, I've got it.
Computer. On.
All those bodies. I'll never get that image out of my head.
Nope, sure will.
Regina? She didn't deserve that. None of them did.
I'm sorry, Terry. Sorry you had to see that.
I'll be all right. I have to be.
Bruce! Oh, thank God. I saw the news. Tiffany, are you all right?
A little shaken, but yeah, I'll be okay.
Al, sit rep on the areas impacted by the bombs.
I'm on it. Joker and Harley are using the attacks to cover their escape. The authorities have no leads on where they've gone.
Harley said they planted bombs throughout the city. I got a piece of fabric off of John. Could give us an idea of where he's been. Let's see what we can learn from this thing.
Right.
Analysis, trace elements, anything recent.
It's chaos, Bruce. Bringing up drone coverage on blast sites now. The bombs have an explosive component in addition to the chemical payload.
It disperses the virus across a larger area. They've closed off the docks.
It seems they had to. No one is sure how long the fallout will take to dissipate.
That cargo ship. Was it
operational? Unfortunately, yes. Everyone aboard was dead within seconds.
Damn.
One of the bombs detonated on Gotham Bridge. The primary route out of the city. People, they succumbed to the virus as they were driving.
Authorities have shut down the east side and peninsula bridges.
For now, there is no way out of Gotham by car. There were multiple explosions along Mercy Street Station, with Gotham General Hospital at the center. There, a
estimating the death toll at...
We have to stay calm, Al. Focus.
At this rate, it seems as if nothing can stop them.
Maybe. But Joker hasn't told Harley my identity. If he had, she would have taken my head off back there.
Perhaps their partnership isn't as stable as they'd like us to believe. He's keeping secrets from her. At least for a time.
Joker's toying with me, trying to get in my head. He said he wanted to be my best enemy. It sounds like he wants me all to himself.
Well, perhaps we can use that against them.
This is insane. We have to shut them down before they burn the city to the ground.
A number of foreign particles have been detected on the fabric. Traces of pollen, wax, and wine.
That doesn't give us much to work with.
Well, you'd be surprised. Joker said he visited some of our old haunts.
It appears that he blames you for what he has become. If he hopes to defile the memories of your time together, it will be with more of these chemical bombs.
And you think you can cross-reference those places with...
With the elements found on the fabric, yes.
Huh. That's some hunch.
Sometimes a hunch is all a detective has. It's where I found him, surrounded by those agents.
Click the objects in the image.
MOT megaphone, guess what? I can now accept bits and your tears.
No trace of wax. The candles in the funhouse are all fake. Nothing here I'm looking for. John used to run therapy circles at the stacked deck.
Perhaps this is where he met his followers.
On the rack contains some wax, but that seems like a stretch. Location's not a good fit. Gotta move on. The cafe, where John opened up to me. He wanted advice on Harley. Feels like so long ago now. Flowers. This could be a match for the pollen sample. Patrice doesn't have a liquor license. No wine here. Not much here. I need to search elsewhere. Divinity Church. John managed to track me here after he got out of Arkham.
Dad's funeral.
Communion wine. Could be a match. Those candles look recently burned. The traces of pollen are coming from the flowers.
One viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 1H16M53S.
Divinity.
That sick bastard.
People are afraid. They'll be looking for solace.
The church will be full. Harley and Joker knew this when they planted the bomb.
Al, contact the agency. Tell them where I'm headed.
Right away. Stay alert. Gotham is in a state of panic.
How can you go out there again? After what just happened? I don't know how you do it. You saw those people get massacred. And that's just the start.
I'm doing this for the good of Gotham.
To stop things like this from happening again.
But they don't stop. They never do.
That doesn't mean we quit.
Then let me help you. Take my drone with you. It can help you find the bomb.
Thanks.
GCPD and the agency are slammed with everything that's happening. You'll be fighting on your own.
I'm never alone out there. I've always had someone watching over me.
Police are looking for information on the whereabouts of Harlene Quinzel and a man calling himself Joker after a string of biochemical attacks across Gotham. Footage of the suspects was released from inside Wayne Enterprises just moments ago. Warning, what you are about to hear may be disturbing for some listeners. I sent you friendly neighborhood...
Waller.
Batman.
Thank you. I wanted to talk to you about Harley's demands. Portraits of her and Joker painted on City Hall. The brain of Riddler's killer.
My personal favorite. All agency operatives
must leave Gotham within the next 24 hours. Except for Amanda Waller, who'll be shot out of a cannon at the stroke of midnight.
You know these maniacs better than anyone. What's your take on this?
Don't give them anything.
Once you meet their first demand, they'll just keep coming back for more.
I don't intend to.
Personally, I'm not too keen on being a firework over Gotham.
I've got a lead on another bomb. They may have planted one in Divinity Church.
I'll do what I can, but I'm stretched thin. Those clowns hit one of my transports, and there's unrest forming across the city because of their demands. Asking for us by name.
It's designed to turn the city against us. People might just
throw us to the wolves to save themselves. I'm starting to wonder if there's a damn thing we can do about it.
If this is too hard for you, leave. I'm sure you can get a helicopter back to Washington.
Excuse me? I'm seeing this thing through, whether you like it or not.
I'm sending one of
my agents to the church now. An EOD specialist will be close behind.
Find that bomb before anyone else gets hurt.
Waller out.
Beloved Gotham is under siege from all sides. It is here.
Get out!
Everyone out!
What happens to the two
out of my way?
Please, everyone, calm down.
I set out. That includes you.
Okay, you might want to move a little bit faster there, Batman.
That's one way to clear the place.
The Vesta.
Batman. Waller sent me to assist. New toy?
Something like that.
I've calibrated my drone to scan for traces of the virus. You can take the controls while I analyze the data.
Gas masks.
I'll make sure no one else tries to come inside.
Let's get started. Sinking now.
Not much trace. Unlikely the bomb is here. Traces are minimal, probably not here.
How about the north pews?
No, nothing here.
Scan the lector.
I'm picking up some traces, not enough for a bomb.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Here.
Jackpot.
If this goes off, it'll kill everyone in a 5-block radius.
Then you'll
find a way to disarm it.
If we could just see the internal components.
Here goes.
Your X-ray vision.
Looks in sync with the timer. I can see wires.
Let's get a better look.
Harley said 24 hours.
There are no numbers on the timer. Was she telling the truth?
This bomb has a signal receiver. It can be detonated remotely.
it.
Oh, God.
It's a trap.
We have to identify the wire for the timer. Cutting it should prevent the bomb from going off.
Activating electromagnetic imaging. A failsafe. If I cut this wire, it'll activate the bomb. Found the timer.
That's the one.
Powers.
Careful, there's not much time
Cutting
left.
This wire won't stop the bomb.
And killed everybody.
Damn it.
Oh, God.
It's a trap.
I want to hit the yellow one.
Cutting it should prevent the bomb from going off.
Yeah.
A failsafe. If I cut this wire, it'll activate the bomb. Found the timer.
That's the one.
MOG Megaphone, if you would like to show extra support, please feel free to click the subscription button. Thanks in advance.
I'll do a more thorough analysis and let you know what I find.
What's that?
Love your best enemy. This is all just a game to him. All of the suffering and death, just for a laugh.
Got something. The paint on the bomb, it's made of a unique solvent mixture.
I cross-referenced it with the chemical manufacturers in Gotham. Got a few hints.
Send the list to the agency.
Done. GCPD officers are being sent to scout the locations.
Nice work.
I'll keep looking, see what else I can find.
We have a lead on potential locations.
Oh, good.
Iman.
Destroying Riddler's blood. It was a terrible mistake. It escalated the situation on the bridge with Harley. Everything spiraled out of control into this. And now we have Joker. I see how I helped to create this monster. Now that I've seen the destruction firsthand.
It wasn't just you, Waller, Harley, me. We all had our part to play.
A lot of people died today because of him. A lot more might die.
Ma'am, backup is here. We have EOD on standby. What are your orders?
I guess this is our opportunity to keep that from happening.
Get EOD prepped for disposal. No one comes in here without my express consent.
Batman. They say you should never meet your heroes. I'm pretty sure they're wrong.
It's done, Walker.
So I heard. Good work. I've got Gordon on the other line, says he has a lead. But he'll only talk to you. I trust you'll handle and report back. Patching you through.
Jim.
Batman, I've got a lead on Joker. Solid. I'm at Ace Chemicals. I need you to meet me. Damn it, Batman. I can't do it.
Can't do what?
You go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jim.
Chop Fizzle.
Gordon.
What to say? Is there like a delay?
Jim.
Two viewers, one MOG alarm clock, one H32M56S. Hey, how is it going lately?
It's going alright. Give me 1 second. I've been doing pretty good, how about you?
Demands. Joker offered me the bomb locations in exchange for you. I couldn't go through with it.
Oh, don't beat yourself up, Jim. I've got people to do that for you. Besides, you were the perfect bait.
I'm sorry, Batman. I shouldn't have even considered making a deal.
I understand, Jim. You did what you had to.
I am stressed but good. I don't have long to watch. Okay. I have to be up early. Just here to chill, smoke, and relax.
Awesome. Well, thanks for stopping by.
Jim!
Just not too fast. I still have lots to do before my other half finds out I gave away the map. Dump him in his car.
He'll bleed out. You need to get him to a hospital.
What? What hospital? We blew it up, remember? You need to pay more attention. That look! Look! Right there! That's what I wanted to see. You know, Dr. Leland used to say anger is often a response to feeling powerless. You think maybe that's why you're so mad? Because I'm on top. Because I have you completely in my power. Because the tables have turned.
This is low, even for you. You've hit rock bottom.
Oh, I'm sure there's still depths to plumb. Jimmy's just the first, you know. I have plans for all your friends. Not all of them have to die. Just whatever hurts the worst. Like with Gordy. You two will spend the rest of your days knowing what you had is poisoned. Harley's gonna be upset, of course. She wanted the whole city to drink virus mimosas. Someone would have survived like Riddler, and she'd have gotten her serum. You think she'll forgive me when she finds out? About the map, I mean. But nothing less would get Chief of Mustache to flip. I just had to have your staunchest frenemy betray you.
She'll kill you the minute she finds out.
I know that. Deep down inside. You always said I had a self-destructive streak, Dr. Leland. Thing is, Harley's perfect the way she is. And if she does get sick, I'll be there to take care of her.
John.
Well, hasn't this just been illuminating? Laugh, you cried. It changed our lives. Just goes to show you can't trust anyone.
MOG Rocket, level up for Lenhart 90, level 17.
You'll keep my map secret. Because if you tell Harley, she'll just set the bombs off early, exploding Gordon's dreams of being a hero. And who wants that?
John.
It's Joker! Sit!
Yep.
Good boy.
Tacos. MOG money bag, Lenhart 90, MOG black medium square, you have 457, MOG money bag, in your account. MOG 3 o'clock, MOG prohibited, 20s. Is this the newest Batman?
Yeah, this is the last episode. Give me one sec, I'm gonna pause. Damn it, my gummy is stuck to the side of the motherfucking cup. Son of a bitch. Okay. damn gummies.
Well, good thing you have a backup water bottle.
You could let me go.
If you press that button, one right there, you'll have the chance to go free. Which will in turn trap Bruce forever. So, I'm giving you 3 whole seconds. 1, 2, 3!
Selena.
Bruce, it's...
What a dramatic turn of events. Bruce witnessed your terrible, awful, just despicable betrayal. I hurt. Now, you kids play nice. Unless you want to end up like the other losers.
I know it doesn't look good, but I wasn't just going to cut and run. I thought if I were free, I'd be able to do more to help. Or at least, go find some backup to get you out of here. That's the truth. You look a little dubious.
Of course, I trust you.
MOT Thanks. Megaphone, list of this channel's commands. FB. IG.
Are you just gonna
follow.
Sit in that car?
Media. Rules.
Just
tips.
Give me a second to get free.
Twitter. It.
Oh, I can't read it. Oh, it's not good. I don't know what it said. Shut up.
Thanks.
Why do you say thanks, Alexa? I didn't say shit.
No way to pick the lock. Damn it. Here we go.
Are you?
Your other suit was in Afroyo for dinner. Wanted to keep our little secret, it said.
Oh, thank you.
Electricity kept them alive. We gotta get out of here.
Oh wow, there's lots of fucking things to look at.
Locked. Brute force won't work. Riddler. That hook could be useful.
I know I already looked at it, but I was just curious why it would still be an option after I looked at it.
Great. Now push the key to me. I'll unlock the door between us. It only unlocks from my side.
She tells the truth, but she can also take that key and get out, leaving you trapped. Help the other dinner guests, because you know she won't. What do you say, Free?
You're
going to trust a thief? The
consequences
could be electrifying.
All right, coming your way.
She's gonna betray me, I know it.
You should know by now, Bruce. You can trust me.
Two viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 1H4813-1S.
The electrical box. You cut the wire connected to the floor.
One of these agents tried that, but...
Nice move.
Bruce!
Just take it slow.
Shot after that.
Join the dead in silence.
Riddler, Lucius Fox, Martha Wayne, Thomas Wayne, John Doe. What is this?
There's such a thing as pacing, Bruce! Get back to digging!
This'll do the job. Dig up the truth. Something underneath.
See some familiar faces, Bruce. There's Thomas Wayne.
How much longer are you going to stream for Aprox?
Joe Chill, you
two. Till this is over. So, I'm assuming this is probably halfway done.
Of course. Nothing happens in Gotham without him.
If not more.
Around. This is a good old fashioned
time. Maybe another hour or so.
These are your suspects. The victims, as usual, are all around you. All you gotta do is put the right face on the right grave, Bruce. I'll allow for some interpretation, but not much.
What's he trying to say?
John Doe is dead. There's only Joker now.
Poor John was betrayed by his very own best friend. He gave his heart willingly, only to have it ripped from his chest, still bleeding and spraying blood everywhere. What a mess. I hope you're happy with yourself.
Lucius.
Some people would say Lucius Fox was in the wrong place at the wrong time. And we both know he was there then. Batman. The man got sprayed across Wayne Tower. The Dark Knight. That's loyalty.
He's claiming to know who killed Riddler.
Probably him.
You're just pulling every string, aren't you?
Are there any left?
No, we placed them.
What the hell?
Someone's in there.
I can't get it open. I'll find something else. Tiffany.
You end up in there? And are you hurt?
I'm okay. I'm okay now.
MOG Megaphone, list of this channel's commands. FB.
Tracked you.
Follow. Media. Rules. Tips.
I ended up here.
Twitter. It.
What is it?
The final sticker. Looks like that's you. So what?
Joker thinks you killed Riddler.
I'm not sure why. It's just
Tiffany, what did you do? Tell me now.
Okay, just let me explain. Joker's right. I killed Riddler. You killed Riddler. I'm not proud of it. And who are you? Riddler's friend.
Selina!
I came to this town to avenge him. Bruce!
Riddler killed her father, Selina.
This is Lucius Fox's daughter.
Tiffany.
Whatever you do, Bruce! You're gonna have to turn Tiffany in because of your precious code. Turn her into your old friend Gordon of the GCPD. Wait! You got fired! No, no, wait. He's not your friend anymore. He betrayed you. God! What a mess you've made! Dinner is about to be served. Wait.
Bruce.
Let's just concentrate on surviving this.
So play along.
Isn't this nice?
People never take the time to eat a meal together these days. And since you care about these folks, well, as much as you care about anyone, you'll be a good little guest. You'll play along.
Sounds good. Always love dinner parties.
You might not love this one when we're done.
I know it's impolite to stop without all guests present, but Bruce, you gotta try this. Open up. Come on.
Go on. Put your lips on it.
Rude!
Bruce!
We don't play with our food!
Thanks, Puddin.
You're so good to me.
Alfred!
Alfred!
He came as soon as he heard you and Tiffany would be here.
You assured me no one would get hurt.
No. I said that people would get hurt if you didn't come. Not the same.
You brought scones!
Stay clear of that one. Came out a bit charred. Well, luckily, Master Bruce has never been picky.
They look good, don't they? Want one? Wow! This thing is real silver, huh?
Sure. Thanks. The one in the middle.
But that one's burnt. Wow. I just love hitting you.
Since the guests are all here, I want to show them the main course.
That's a great idea.
I'll have my pick of all of Gotham soon. So I'm kinda hoping the survivor ain't one of you.
Doesn't that look good? Old family recipe. Hope you're all hungry.
So, Joker, how does it feel to lie right to her face?
That's not polite dinner conversation, Bruce! Do you really want Harley killing the whole town before we eat? That might ruin your appetite. And Gordon, well, he won't even have a stomach left. So just play along, like I taught you. Don't worry, dear.
Puddin. I think it's time.
No! I mean, not yet. We wanted to play with them a little longer, right?
Right.
A game. Three rounds. One for each of Bruce's friends. Let's get to know just how awful each of you truly is. Think of it as your last confession. Raise a hand or lose it. That's right. Fingers up.
Two viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 2H6M25S.
Alfred's going to get this party started. Read it.
Never have I ever lied to a friend.
Now, the way that this works is, if you have lied to a friend, finger goes down. I know. Your dad's a crime lord. It's really tough to tell a tween. Your turn.
pretty simple rules. And now, if you've lowered a finger, I get to do something terrible to you. Not you, of course. Next!
Huh. Never have I ever used a friend.
All of it.
Manipulated them just to get what I want. Made them think they meant more to me than they did.
We both know where you stand on that one. Good kitty.
Oh, don't even. Finger down.
Not you, Puddin'. You do you, hun. I got the cats.
Thanks, babe.
Bruce!
Next up, Tiffany.
Never have I ever. You know what? I'm not doing this.
Don't test us, lab rat.
Test you? If I didn't have a gun to my head, I'd kill you just like I killed Riddler.
Tiffany.
And it'd be a whole lot easier. Because unlike you two, Riddler was smart.
What did you say?
I think the gal who fell into our traps called us dumb. Maybe we hit her too hard on the head. Or maybe not hard enough.
If there wasn't a 0.001% chance that you might survive the virus, I'd kill you right now!
Read. Never have I ever killed a person in cold blood.
Oh. Didn't know the Girl Scout had it in her, did ya?
Finger down, Brucey. You murdered John Doe. And it was as cold-blooded as you can get.
John's not dead. I know he's in there somewhere.
You love that, you? Because John, you can twist him around with all your words, and he'd believe you, but not me!
Hun, he don't matter. Not anymore.
You see what he does? Man, I really dodged a bullet, didn't I? You're a freaking mess. Look at these people you surround yourself with. Liars. Thieves. Murderers. And you think you're too good for me? I am so glad we're not friends.
Puddin', I'm done waiting. You wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Goodbye, Bruce.
John, come on. Don't let her kill me.
Wait!
You gotta be kidding me.
We've been having fun, right?
Things happening.
Stabbing him, hitting him. Emotionally torturing him.
Puddin'.
I don't want it to end.
Oh my god. Are you serious right now?
I try so hard to make you happy. But you're never gonna get over him. Are you? I'm gonna kill you.
Babe.
Well, okay. I couldn't freaking see it at first. Let me try again.
So glad we're not friends.
Puddin'. I'm done waiting. You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Chuck, come on. Don't let her kill me.
Wait!
You gotta be kidding me.
It's just... we've been having fun, right?
Things happening.
Stabbing him. Hitting him. Emotionally torturing him.
Puddin'.
I kind of just... I don't want it to end.
Oh my God! Are you serious right now? I try so hard to make you happy, but you're never gonna get over him, are you? I'm gonna kill you!
MOG Megaphone, if you are enjoying the stream, please hit that follow button.
Alright, so it's gonna be in the corner. I'm gonna say
so
the other thing first.
We're not friends.
Puddin', I'm done waiting.
Yeah. Blah blah blah. Yeah.
You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham's safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs.
The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
Have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Babe!
Cut. Okay, this is getting annoying now.
I am so glad we're not friends.
Blah, blah, blah.
Puddin', I'm done waiting.
It's the other part where I wish the cursor was not that color.
You got what you wanted.
I wonder what button it's gonna be to hit the.
I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham's safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs.
The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
Have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Babe!
I can't freaking see the cursor.
I am so glad we're not friends.
Puddin', I'm done waiting. You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Yeah. We'll do it this way because it's freaking...
Chuck, come on. Don't let her kill me.
Wait!
You gotta be kidding me.
It's just... we've been having fun, right?
Things happening.
Stabbing him. Hitting him. Emotionally torturing him.
Puddin'.
I kind of just... I don't want it to end.
Oh my God! Are you serious right now? I try so hard to make you happy, but you're never gonna get over him, are you? I'm gonna kill you!
I'm done. No, I'm not done. I need some water. I wish I didn't have to go through that whole sequence.
We're not friendly.
Pardon. I'm done.
Pardon.
You got what you wanted, right?
So now I gotta find the cursor with my bad eyes and then figure out what button I'm supposed to push. Hopefully it's just X or something.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna roll for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge. So he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way they'll get to all the bombs in time. Probably?
You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Babe!
I'm done waiting. You got what you
wanted,
right?
I don't say anything at all.
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Goodbye, Bruce.
I'm not gonna say anything. See what happens.
Wait!
She just does it anyways. Oh god.
I am so glad we're not friends.
Puddin, I'm done waiting. You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge. So he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably? You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
Let me see if I can see the cursor before I start
moving. We're talking
about.
You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Babe!
Yeah, I don't know where it is. One second. I'm gonna get rid of the camera for a second.
So glad we're not friends.
Puddin, I'm done waiting. You thought what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Let him die a little sooner.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon the map of the bombs.
The GCPD will defuse them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Bang, bang. I am so glad we're not friends.
Let me know if you guys could see where the cursor starts out at. At least I have some idea of where it is. That would be awesome.
Two viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 2H23M42S.
You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs.
The GCPD will defuse them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for this?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Baby! I am so glad we're not friends.
Let's try this one more time and then take a break for a minute.
You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs.
The GCPD will defuse them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for this?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you?
I'm gonna kill you.
I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Baby.
Damn it, I finally saw it. Okay. I think we got something to work with here. Come on.
I am so glad we're not friends.
Puddin', I'm done waiting. You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs.
The GCPD will defuse them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for this?
All Joker cared about was revenge,
So he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time. Probably?
You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Fuck. Almost died. Alright, I was using the... I have to use the right stick for the cursor. That's what the frickin' problem was.
I am off to bed. I'll catch you next stream. Have a good night.
Thanks.
I'm done.
Thanks for sticking around.
MOG Megaphone, list of this channel's commands. FB.
Yeah.
Follow. Media. Rules. Tips. Twitter. It.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably? You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
Fucked. I don't have enough time. Now I see the future. I just have enough time to get it where I need to. Alright, I can do this. I just, like I said, I wish I didn't have to.
So glad we're not friends.
Puddin', I'm done waiting.
Pardon.
You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably? You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
God. Better be a motherfucking trophy after this.
I am so glad we're not friends.
Puddin', I'm done waiting. You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for this?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
R2, I think. I couldn't read what it said, but whatever.
I am so glad we're not friends.
Puddin'.
I'm done waiting.
You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
Have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum. I'm gonna kill you.
God damn it.
I'm done waiting. You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for that?
All Joker cared about was revenge, so he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way he'll get to all the bombs in time.
Probably?
You really did this?
Have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum! I'm gonna kill you!
Thank you, Jesus fucking Christ.
You got him. He defused the bomb!
Hey. Hey, what's going on? Another thing that's going to take me 10 minutes to do.
Sorry, baby. Can't we just kill and make up?
Let's start with the killing theme.
How are you?
I'm doing okay. I forgot the other stick. God damn it. I'm doing alright, how about yourself?
Sorry, baby. Can't we just kill and wake up?
Let's stop with the killing part. See how we get them.
In good. MOT Rocket, level up for Chapel 9-3, to level 3-2.
I knew a lot with my mouth and couldn't talk.
Two viewers, smile, emoji alarm clock, 2H40M24S.
What? Get the fuck out of here. Really? Fuck you. Apparently it's over now. Okay, hi.
You can't beat me, Bruce.
You need me. I'm the villain of your dreams. A shadow within your shadow. The tumor lurking in your soul.
I need to put you away. Somewhere you'll never breathe free air again.
Been there, done that. Didn't like the view.
MOG Megaphone, if you would like to show extra support, please feel free to click the subscription button. Thanks in advance.
Justice for what you've done.
You really love that word. Justice. You hide behind it. You think he forgives you all your sins. Remember that night? Drinking frappes under the stars. You dishing out advice about the ladies. Me finding out you were the bat. It was perfect. You know, some part of me always knew. Someone like you should never really be friends with someone.
Ha ha ha!
You can sure take some punishment, Wayne. I'll give you that. Dish it out, too. I'm pulling my people out of Gotham effective immediately. I want you to know you're square. Your secret is safe with me. After everything you've done, it's only right. I'll seal your case file for good.
You're not one to let valuable intelligence go to waste. Why should I believe you?
You'll have to trust me. When you've had a career as long and ugly as mine, you get dirt on you. If I exposed you, you'd dig up every rotten thing I've done and use it to bring me down. Anything else we need to discuss? Or is this goodbye?
Catwoman.
I thought you'd be pretty high on your list. You two certainly have been close. I've got a collar on her for now. But seeing how she put herself on the line against Joker, maybe I'd be willing to take it off. As a token of my goodwill.
She's one of your assets now. If you've got a use for her, I don't have a problem with it.
Even after everything she did for you?
Like I said, I don't have a problem with it.
She and I are supposed to be square after she helped take down Joker. But I'm sure Uncle Sam can find some other crime she needs to pay off. Anyone else you're concerned about?
And Avesta. Is she going with you?
Poor Iman. You really got inside her head, didn't you? I know it was her that destroyed Riddler's blood. She's gonna have to answer for that. I need to be able to trust the people who work for me. You get that, right? I can't let a betrayal of that magnitude go unpunished.
You better not lay a finger on her. I'm serious, Waller.
You really have a low opinion of me, don't you? I mentored that young woman, fast-tracked her. Believe it or not, I actually care what happens to her. So, what else?
What about Jim? Joker hurt him pretty bad.
They're saying he might not walk again, at least not without a cane. He saved thousands of lives with that map. Trading you like that? He's clearly been taking lessons from the agency. I'm inclined to give him a medal. Maybe his old title too, if he wants it. Tough old dog like him. He's good for a junkyard like Gotham.
Gordon never wears a badge again. Not even behind a desk.
You sure about that?
As far as I'm concerned, his career is over.
Done. His appeal to the governor's office won't make it past the city clerk.
I'll see you around.
It's always possible, Bruce. But I'll tell you one thing. I'll be over the moon if I never have to come back to this wasteland.
All teams accounted for, ma'am. Airlift is en route.
Thank you, Agent. I'll be right there.
We were able to pick up Miss Fox's trail. She's taken to the rooftops.
Good. Stay with her until I tell you otherwise. Word is Tiffany Fox copped to Riddler's murder. Personally, I don't give a damn about what happened to that maniac. But I know how you feel about lethal force. I can bring her in if you want. Lay a charge on her. Unless that's something you'd rather take care of yourself. I'm aware of your history with her. With her father.
Tiffany and I go way back. I'd rather deal with her myself.
My people will let you know where to find her.
You're one of my favorites.
Take care of yourself, Bruce Wayne.
Give me one second, please. Okay, thanks. Who's one of your favorites? I didn't hear that first part.
You are.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate you writing in the chat. I also appreciate you putting up with me having to redo stuff 58,000 times. Although I think you showed up right after I spent 10 minutes trying to beat the same spot.
Tiffany, we need to talk.
Yeah, I figured.
No problem, my friend.
I made it. Thinking someday I'd be fighting by your side, not running from you.
I was working up the courage to tell you.
Joker? He just guessed it somehow. Said he knows another psychopath when he sees one. It was almost a relief to admit it. I'm sorry you found out that way.
You know I don't condone killing. Not even scum like Riddler.
I've been dreading this moment. Especially since I learned who you are under that mask. I was afraid of what might happen if you found out. I guess I was hoping you never would.
I wish I hadn't. You put me in a difficult position.
I know, I'm sorry, but I wasn't thinking about that at the time. I wasn't thinking about anything except what Riddler did to my family. My mother hasn't left the house since the funeral. And Luke? He just lashes out. My father's death broke them. It broke all of us. I won't ask for forgiveness, but I hope you can understand why I had to do it. I just felt so powerless, like my life was crumbling around me. I had to do something to take back control.
Revenge is an impulse, one to be checked. I can't condone it.
Reminds me of Suicide Squad.
Thank you. That means a lot. I couldn't bear it if you despised me.
I can understand that.
So, where do we go from here? I suppose this puts me on your most wanted list, rather than us working together.
If you want to fill your father's shoes, you need to learn right from wrong. You need someone to teach you.
You're giving me a second chance?
Think of it more as a sentence. You'll have to work hard for your redemption.
One viewers, dash one, MOG alarm clock, 2H56M37S.
Let's get started.
Get the fuck out of here. I'll give you my platinum.
I was going to write a note, but I'm not a coward. At least I don't want to be. Not anymore. Then again, this won't be the first time I've found my courage in a single malt.
Courage for what?
Oh, is he leaving?
Saying goodbye.
Damn it.
I'm leaving, Bruce. It's time I went in search of better pastures.
You can't leave me, Alfred. I know things have been hard, but they'll get
Bruce,
better.
Please, don't try and stop me. My decision is already made. Your protestations, well, They won't make things any easier.
MOT megaphone. List of this channel's commands.
This war
FB.
Not what it was when we started.
Follow.
I no longer
media.
Have stomach for it.
Rules.
It's not sustainable. Jepson.
Twitter.
At least not for me.
So, take a back seat from the operations. Put your feet up for a while. Keep us stocked with cucumber sandwiches and tea.
And just stand idly by while your enemies rend you limb from limb. Do a little dusting while you bleed out on the Batcave floor? I don't think so. Our mission used to be so clear. Catch the criminals, lock them up. But nothing is clear anymore. At least not to me. Now everything has become so gray.
Gray? Talk to me, Alfred.
We used John Doe, exploited his friendship to get you into the Pact. We took advantage of someone you met in an asylum, for God's sake. Someone clearly challenged with a proven tendency to violence.
I'll admit that wasn't our finest moment, but at the time it seemed like our best course of action.
Precisely my point. Our best judgment is no longer good enough. You led John Doe to believe you were his friend. Turning on him when he killed those agents, that pushed him to become Joker.
What's your point?
Sometimes, it's as if Batman creates the evil he means to destroy. For all our good intentions, I fear we only make things worse. A dreadful thought, I know, but one that keeps me awake at night.
Oh, please. There were plenty of criminals around before Batman showed up. I put most of them in jail.
Two-Face, Cobblepot, Lady Arkham, Joker, all they have in common is you. Anyone who comes into contact with us suffers. Lucius is gone. Tiffany has blood on her hands. I foolishly thought bringing her in might make things better. As if her enthusiasm might remind us how things were in the beginning. She was on Joker's guest list because of her relationship to you. Selina, too. It's a miracle any of us survived that ghastly dinner. But Joker certainly made his point. The lives we touch are touched by pain. Friends, colleagues, innocents. No one is spared.
That's a price I'm willing to pay. In war, there are always casualties. But it doesn't mean you give up the fight.
I've served in my share of wars, Bruce. More even than you. There are some fights you cannot win. One thing is for certain, my tremors are gone.
That's great news, Al.
They stopped the minute I made the decision to go. I thought it was the kidnapping with Lady Arkham that caused them. Some kind of residual trauma. But I had it wrong. This sense of powerlessness I've been feeling, it came from something I saw in you. The tremors, the fainting spells, all of it.
Alfred, I'm so sorry. I've caused you so much pain.
No, please, don't misunderstand me. Let me explain. Your father was driven by an obsession, by a need to control. He rushed headlong into the darkness, thinking himself invincible, oblivious to the cost. Just like you.
Not like me. I chased that darkness away.
And yet, history is repeating itself. I'm more certain of that with every passing day.
Seriously, Alfred? Does telling yourself stories help you sleep at night? The worse I am, the easier it is to leave.
That's not it at all.
Then what? Why compare me to my father?
Because you end up in the same place. Face down in an alley. Shot in the dark by criminals in some godforsaken corner of Gotham. I won't be witness to that. I won't bury you, too. I stood by and did nothing while Thomas destroyed himself, along with everything he loved. I enabled him, like I've been enabling you. Realizing this, I've never felt so helpless. I wanted things to be different for you, my boy. You deserved a better life than the one I gave you. I failed you, and for that I'm sorry.
Alfred, I'm...
I'm nothing without you. You're my father. The best father anyone could have hoped for.
A good father wants his children to be happy and safe. Seeing how far you are from either, it's why I have to go. Well, I don't want to miss my flight. There's always traffic around the airport. You don't have to do it, Bruce. There are other ways of doing good in the world. But you pour everything into your bloody crusade. And I know you too well to hope you'll ever change.
Alfred, wait. Would you stay? If I promised things would be different.
Is that a promise you can keep?
Like you said, there are a lot of ways to help. I'm sure the city could use a man of my talent and resources.
Are you sure about this?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep our family together, Al. Even this. So please, tell me you'll stay.
Oh, maybe just one more night.
Let's see if there's anything at the end of the credits.
You got that look in your eye, the kind that says you're trouble.
Thunderbolt! I'm the whole goddamn hurricane!
Safety is slipping out from under me, and I can't stand it!
Yeah, I kind of wish I hadn't, made the choice for him not to get a badge again. I couldn't actually see all the choices.
I weighed my options, and what can I say? I don't like to lose.
I won't let you down. The criminally insane. You're drawn to them, aren't you?
If a man hides in plain sight for that long, does he forget who he really is?
We're two threads in the same stitch, bound together, even under strain.
All right. Well, there you go. Oh, I knew there'd be another.
We had so much fun, Joker. I couldn't stay away.
I knew you wouldn't be able to, Bruce. Let's get you ready.
All right. Well, I'll be getting off then now. Thanks for sticking with me throughout this whole episode. I'll probably be back maybe Thursday. Not sure what I'll be playing. Maybe I'll do an IRL. I'm not sure. I'll figure it out. I'll be putting this up on YouTube in a little bit. And I'll see you guys on Thursday. Bye.